Coming up in less than 10 seconds now, we'll be crossing into the sphere of influence of the moon. A computational changeover will be made here in mission control at this point, as the moon's gravitational force becomes the dominant effect.
Force becomes the dominant effect.